What's happening? Jay Graham here with episode of that first. You already know what it is. And got a technical team on showing you guys. Level 25 frontal pit. If I have some, you just know I grinded them. We're going to battle. I don't know if I put that grind video up this time. Hey, not live in here. You can show me what you have, see? I'm pretty sure you will amuse me. Bells, bro. Fuck the cheap ass bells, bro. Oh, you missed rap. Yes. Take advantage. Take advantage. Yes, it's hard. Fuck. You get burned once. I never get burned. Fuck. Cheap as shit, man. But it's effective as shit. This is a bit too good to have it at a hot level if you look for. You're too rough. Yeah, that's what she said. Anyway, next. I'm confident we'll beat the gym no matter what. I just want to drive through the park. I was getting bored. And you know, it's about time to bring the fire type into the mix, and since there's really limited options, so. It's getting kind of sad, because like I keep saying, I keep preferring Blue Virgin right now, because I really like both the whole Vulpix family. Oh! Well, since he's still poison, all they can do is like grass attacks until I get the guys that have like acid. So, fuck these guys. Nah, he flinched too. You guys are new. I forgot all about like still flinching on this game. Ooh. No burn. Oh my god. That shit is so cheap. Like, let them get you with a 5 rap when you're poison. When you're paralyzed. Don't be sleepy with carnival rap. Rap just has so many variables to it, that shit. And you wouldn't expect it. You had a movie, you'd be like, man, fuck this movie, I ain't keeping this movie. Shit, I keep that movie every time. Outside about Grouse if he doesn't learn this shit. So, essentially, we're just training. I have like 3 videos on uploading. That's only because like work is kind of killed me, so I don't really have time to upload them if I want to. No one for loud, we could be finished making the video, but then I like this, and he's still on rap, you know. Shit, the guy was done. Not the money to be made, so. My makeup. Yep, your makeup. That's what she said, too. I don't know why I didn't wait until I got my destination to use that super potion, but to each his own. Pretty sure 2 HP ain't gonna help. Aren't you the peeping Tom? No. I'm the guy that's challenging the gym. I mean, I'm pretty sure you seen the 2 battles that took gun away right by you. But in case you didn't, I'll pretty much give you the review of what's been going on. I use Ember, like I did now. A couple of crits happened. I'm gonna see that coming. Yeah, I just did some kind of off-brand grass move too, knowing I had a fire type, and I made a bunch of guys. Yeah, pretty much how it went. Oh, yeah, this is a resemblance to the Weeping Bear battle. Evolve 4 comes out. You still not fast in the fucking rally? Slow down, man. You ain't so slow as shit. Okay. Well, you don't know Razor Beef, so. Why? Why I have this soul? This is horrible. I'm in shock. I'm in shock too. You guys are losing to a low level rally. To a low level warrior, right? Ah, shit, I forgot to heal. I thought she was over on the other part. Look at my grass, Pokemon. That's so easy to raise. Pretty much. The fact that I have one really doesn't help me too much, but you know, it's always good. Mine isn't where it wants to be yet. That's the bad part about Growlithe, fucking Gloom. Okay, can I get a chance? Can I get a chance, baby? Anyway, that's what I hate about this game. Like, they move fit suck until they evolve, so you have to let them evolve. I mean, it's the fun of it, too. Cause you know, the hassle of making sure this motherfucker doesn't die is. Ooh, boy. It's same in itself. Why can't I get burned once? Like, if I get burned one time, I'll be alright. This cheap ass rap attack. They changed it up now, but back in day, boy, all you youngsters, back in day, boy, rap was off the chain. Rap was the cheapest move when cheapest move was game. You knew how to use that motherfucker, man. Boy, you get it. Oh, yeah. I mean, we cheap. We cheap, have a dream eater, have a hypnosis dream eater, rap toxic combo going on. All you need is one of them to hit. If you hit toxic, then they're fucked. You hit hypnosis, dream eater. You're in trouble, hit hypnosis, dream eater. You know, simple. Can I get a burn? No burn. No burn. We know what you're gonna do. We already knew this shit was gonna happen. Gonna keep fucking rapping. I mean, I'm not mad at him, you know. I can't knock his game, you know. Shit. I'd do it too. That's. Hell, if I had rap, I'd do that shit too. I'm not saying Blue Bay Bird is the best game, it's just the game I would play with. I'm just saying. Oh, level 27. Keep leveling up, baby. Keep leveling up. Keep making me this money. No. Yes. Alright. What are you looking at anyway? I need that 24. It's straight. Alright. Now I hear. So I'm at the final four. Okay. Oh, my bad. I could do it all, save, and then be standing on top of the cut thing trick, but that's beneath me right now. Welcome to Soldier Jill. You better not underestimate the girl power. I don't underestimate the girl power, but I underestimate you because, I mean, look what you're wearing. Well, she came out looking better. So, you know what to look forward to. Yep. Oh, you missed. You suck. Come on, once. Damn it. Just burn one fucking time. That's all I want. It's like you can't get one fucking burn. It's like, yo, you guys seeing this shit. Like, I'm not getting one burn. Thundershot got away. this is horrible. Get out of here. I can take gloom as long as it doesn't have acid. So we're gonna figure it out. Yeah, I can take gloom. Gloom's fucked. Okay, give me one burn. That's all I'm asking for. Fucking bitch. So yeah, this is how the game chooses to fuck me. They own. This is crazy. This shit is crazy as hell. Get the game. Oh. Well, fuck it. You gonna get the same old tree. Hopefully you get burned. Our swords usually get burned a lot. That was your strategy. Then you got hit with a crit. That just made shit worse. Alright, bring out, bring that gloom out. We see it for no reason. This is legit what, sweetie? Oh, beating. I don't know what the fuck she thought it was. She used weak seed thinking she was gonna get some shit out of it. You know, I still died too. Don't bring any buzz or fire Pokemon in here. Huh? Sweetie? Hate to be a bearer of bad news. But I'm pretty sure you look right beside me and seen this growler that was horribly poisoned. Has been only your team, so. Only your friend's team, so. I ain't worried about all this stuff. I can do what I need to do. I can do what I need to do for the rest of this battle. It's pretty much all I need to do. Don't need to worry about all this anyway. I just like need new status. You can't be the Irish team. Like, what are you doing with life? Might as well just be in a hey, that shit up. Bro, like, and then despite the fact that I lose to him, no, I haven't lost. I haven't lost in a while. I'm tripping. Probably not gonna lose either. This gym's gonna be like a walking park and shit. Shit gets down to it. I should just get him. But whatever. Gloom dies. Oh, so he's gonna be close to 30, isn't he? Oh, you. Yep, bitch. I don't care if this battle, I'm gonna have to switch him in and out. I'm using him. I'll take those two bastards. That's one bastard. Please meet you. My hobby is Pokemon training. So is over 200 other people in this. Okay. Let's just battle. Oh wow. Well, thanks for wasting my ember, bitch. Come on, man. You just to get one burn. Jesus. Come on, just once. Just once. Oh my god. Like, I'm not even pissed like that. It's just like, come on, man. Like, what is, man? I'm gonna have to do this thing. I'm gonna have to do this thing. Either way. Alright. Oh, splendid. Explain about you getting your ass handed to you, but hey, makes you feel better, makes me feel better. Hello, lovely weapon, isn't it? It's so pleasant. Oh dear, I must have dozed off. Welcome. My name is Eric. I'm the leader of the Celadon Gym. I teach the art of Fire Ranger, my Pokemon, my Glare's types. Oh, I'm sorry, I had no idea that you were about to challenge me. Very well, I shall not lose. I almost had it. Yo, I fucking love Erica. Like, she's like the perfect transition about her. Like, fucking right. And the fact that he has speed. This isn't a Oh, yep. So now you see what's going on. You got speed advantage with the poison deck, bro. Alright, this ends. Let me put it in there. If you're gonna keep rapping like a jackass, I'm gonna do it for quick here. Oh wow, now he uses Razor Whip. Damn, that's one hell of a crit, isn't it? That worked in my favor. I'm not worried about another crit. And he got one. Wow. That's why they call it the blues. Give me a chance to go ahead and heal up. Goodbye. Goodbye, Mike. You can take Tangle. Get that experience. Tangle drops a ton of experience. Come on, just get a fucking burn. Come on. Oh yeah, bind. I think Bind is like Rap's little brother. Come on, it's the gym battle. You couldn't give me a poison for it. I don't know why you did that, but that's the shit in there. It doesn't even do anything. Oh, it took speed down. Very well. We're hitting the switch real quick. I don't fuck with that vibe from like that. Just right quick. Do nothing. Okay. I knew he was gonna do that shit too. The fucking pedal dance. Wow, I need a pants out of the fucking room. I don't need him to kill him. I don't want him to kill him. Oh, I can see defeat. You are remarkably strong. I must prefer to you the Rainbow Badge. Rainbow Badge makes a Pokemon level 50 obey. Also allows them to use strength and outside of battle. Please get tired and take the action. TN21 can spam Mega Drain. Half the damage it inflicts when you drain. Then you hit your Pokemon. Well, that's pretty much it for today. So, well, we haven't even left yet, so you know. He didn't get to level 30, but you know, he's probably close to leveling up. Yep. So, I'll probably just go ahead and try and grind him 30. It's all good, man. It just depends on what I do next this game. How the fuck did that thing get back here? Anyway, I'm out of here. You already know what it is, man. JK, man.